Hi, so welcome back. I know I made a video last week when I was on set of a new TV show, which is, it's a new baseball TV show for Fox. And I don't know if that was really considered like a vlog. One, because the first, I guess, scene that I shot was at 4 o'clock in the morning when I was still like half asleep. And then the second part was when I had just gotten back after like 14-hour day on set. And so I was like really tired. So like I said, I don't know if that was really considered a vlog because I didn't really vlog at all and I just showed a few pictures. But here's like a kind of rundown of my day that day on set. So like I had said previously in the video, my call time was 5 a.m. So I got there right before then. By the time I checked in, it probably took like an hour and a half. And so we didn't end up filming till 8:30 in the morning. And so what ended up happening throughout the day is they would move like the group from section to section throughout the whole entire stadium. We were at Petco Park, a baseball stadium, if you didn't know. And so they had us move from section to section throughout the whole entire day. So my call time was 5 a.m. and I didn't end up leaving till like 8. I'm gonna say 8:15, 8:20 maybe. Got home around 8:45. So it was a very long day, but I mean, even though it was a really long day, it was a really cool experience. Like, it's really fun, and even though it wasn't really anything new, just because I had been an extra on the movie Moneyball with Brad Pitt, which is the same thing, it was a baseball movie. So when I went to do that, my mom and I went to LA to Dodger Stadium, and it was pretty much the same thing that we did here. They moved us from section to section. So like I said, it wasn't really anything new. Like, I had already done it, so but I mean, it was fun, you know. It was cool to do that, and hopefully in the future I'll be able to be an extra in other TV shows and stuff. So pretty much my day on that. And I actually wrote a blog post on my website. I'll leave the link in the description below if you want to check out my blog post. I've written a few other blogs on there, or not blogs, posts. I've written a few other posts on my blog. And so there's actually one that I wrote on Dalton Rapatoni. If you do not know who that is, he's a contestant on American Idol. He has been my favorite contestant since his audition. For his audition, he did Phantom of the Opera song, and I instantly like really liked him. And I'm so glad he made it into the top three at American Idol. Hopefully he ends up winning. But I know even if he doesn't end up winning, I know he'll have a big future for him because he's really good. And a cool thing about that is this past week I actually tweeted out my blog post and Dalton actually liked it. And he actually followed me on Twitter. So that's pretty cool. I love when, you know, like celebrities will tweet back or follow you on social media. So yeah, I guess that's pretty much it. Like I said, I have my blog if you want to check out what I've written. I'll leave the link below. Thank you so much for watching my videos, for liking them, for subscribing. And if you have not subscribed as of yet, please subscribe. Greatly appreciate it. Don't forget to like this video. And yeah, I guess I'll talk to you later.